to the power room.
All right, let's do this. Oh, hold on. Something's not right.
Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these
Sorry.
Days.
Really? Oh, we're in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm going to head back to the ballroom, not us.
Sam, you there?
Yeah. Apparently
Sam?
He's dead.
Sully? Great.
So how do I get up there? Ah! Okay. But first, let us check if there's a treasure. Aha! Let me in! No treasure there. Okay. Aye.
Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
Ish. Alright, alright. Maybe it's here. Aha! Hold on. Aye. Hey, use the rope, goddammit. Huh, fine. Careful, mate. See, you can do it. All right. I have a bad feeling it doesn't make sense here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not the right path.
Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Seriously. Hey, effort. Well, it's not here. Hold on. Yeah, really is not here. Aye! Let's get this. I'll move on. Yeah. Yeah, I just came back here. Great. Genius. It's like, Saiga, what were you thinking? It's like, what am I thinking? Well, at least I know where to go. Do not be afraid. Ah, okay. We got it. I think. Chill, dude. Ah! Don't worry, treasure, or I mean power room. Hey!
Oh, shit! I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
Hey, when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, really?
Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Rafe?
Oh, fuck, that's Rafe.
10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing.
It's that prison guy!
Here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
Yes.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trot Estate.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully.
Uh-oh.
How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Fight.
Yeah, chill, man. You're using your prison attitude.
Well, you get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Oh, right here. Got a broken signal, yeah?
Okay. Power room. I can do this.
Oh, wait. Hey, that's not the right way. Well, Nate. This will be a lot of excitement. Or...
God, why did I pick the power room?
Because you want to. Hey! Oh, my God! Ah, there we go. Hey! battery. There we go. What the F? Come on. Stop fooling around, man. Ay. Crap. Yeah, that's right. All right. There we go. Oh, shit. Welcome to the power room. Ay, exciting, isn't it? Non ci pagano abbastanza. Se dobbiamo fare anche gli altri costi,
puoi dire di no. Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo?
Wait, what? Oh, it's right here. Shit. Very, very quiet. All right. All right, you. Time to do some action.
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Okay, so
ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid, where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but
yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power now, it'd be a good time.
Alright, well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here.
And as of right now, he has the highest bid. Well, I'll bid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice.
Screw it.
We have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any?
Holy shit.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
us to 120. We'll be out of there in no time.
Yeah, we better. We just do something about this, man.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock.
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Gotta find some parts.
We are now at 140.
Nothing. Damn it.
Your bid.
Hey, maybe here.
All the way to 150,000.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Hey, you fool.
Starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah. Give me a sec.
160,000 euros in the room.
Yes.
Ah, there. How did that fit in there? Weird. Okay,
we
here we go.
At 180,000 euros in the room.
Gotcha.
Holy crap, 190,000 euros.
Alright, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 200,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
Oh my god, it's gone!
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak Spanish.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi?
Hi.
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambled.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Just follow the spotlight? What? Aye. Okay. Oh, shit. Why? And I died. Okay. Calm down.
Sam, tell me about the cross.
St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambled.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front.
Jesus.
Follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Lesson learned. Hey! Oh shit! Why meet your fields when there's a danger of being spotted? Okay.
Hmm.
Either meter means the enemies are investigating what they think they saw. Yeah. You guys saw nothing. See you.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre. Devi farlo sapere a tutti,
cazzo. Yeah, sure, why not? You save. Yeah, keep searching. Hey, move that spotlight away.
Hey, maybe we should have brought guns.
Exactly. Oh god, we should have known. Hey. Oh shit. God damn it. Okay. Yeah. You can't see me, I think.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda, se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma
kill it.
Sappiamo cosa fare.
Kill him. Yeah. We got this. Just let it happen.
How we doing, Nathan?
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
Okay. The hell was that? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Sit here? Ooh, okay.
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Oh man, that'll take us a while. Lot of action in here.
Okay, everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Wait a tick. Maybe we can find some treasure here. Well, duh, this is an auction. Pretty sure we can find something. Police.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you.
Uh-oh.
But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Oh, really now?
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Oh.
I'm not in the mood for games.
Okay.
Give me the crucifix.
Let's be serious.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I were... Ah,
I see.
You'd want.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's go. Punch you like a woman. Come on.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just pulling my punches. Fair. Come on. Ow. Yeah. Oh. I see. So that's how it is. Oh. No, on my face. Oh. Holy crap.
Come here.
Are you Balrog's wife? Be specific.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Oh, stop it. Hey, don't worry. We're winning. We're winning.
I'm still a little jet-lagged.
Yeah.
How about we just call it even?
Punch me, woman! Oh. Oh. I see. Oh. 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 You do love Street Fighter.
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now?
Oh, not my face!
Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
There.
There!
See, I totally won.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah? Well, it's total chaos out here. I'm trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun.
Ah, shit. I'm being spotted. Yeah, that's right, boys. Where am I supposed to... Damn it. Oh my god. That height is too short.
Car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Te lo giuro. Ho visto qualcuno che usciva dalla finestra della biblioteca.
Yeah, I don't like that sound. The crap.
Ho trovato dei vetri rotti.
What am I supposed to do?
Sono passato da questa parte.
Survivor.
What are you doing?
Shoot it! Like the rest.
Nathan! Catch!
Wait, what?
Oh crap.
Oh cool.
Hey, I got it!
Headshot, bitch. Yeah.
You alright?
Yeah. Hanging in there.
Just like old times.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah. Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
Alright, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas? The fastest way is through the ballroom. Said the ballroom's locked out. Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out. That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Let's go stealth style.
Yeah, got it.
I don't like much more trouble than here. Aye. You saw nothing.
Non puoi scappare.
Yeah, come on. Don't even think about it. Hey, where is that guy? Oh, there he is. You will be my victim. Come on, you. Yeah, that's right. Stealth first, ask questions later. Noise.
Arrivederci.
Well, so much for my stealth. Oh, no, stop it. Yeah, yeah.
Too close.
Ah, love those grenades. Oh. Stop it. Oh. No, it's getting white.
Oh, shit.
Oh. No, my face. Shit, 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 shit. Shut up. I think I can manage. Ay! What the hell is that? Interesting. Shh! You get out of here. And as for you... Oh! Just let it happen. Yeah, that's right. Come on, fatty. Hee! You've got to be kidding me. Boys, where are we going? Oh. Hee!
Almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. Could use a hand.
On my way, Sam.
Yep.
Oh, good.
Gotta help Sam. Oh, God damn it. You must be joking. Hey, shh. Yeah, that's right. You, come here. Come on. Are you? Look at this idiot! Hey, wait a tick. How did you get up there? Now what should I do with you? Okay. I think I know what to do. Yeah, that's right. Shh. God damn it. Shut up. What you made me do? Ay. Ah, here we are.
Here we go.
Hey, I made it.
Jesus Christ, Nathan! Hey, how's it going? I think I'm done with this auction, huh? Oh yeah, me too.
Oh, it's going white.
All right, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, get our back up.
I didn't shoot that.
I'll meet you there.
Oh, Nichan.
Yeah, let's go.
Jeez. Ruined. Charge! Yeah, that's right. Oh. Stop it. Almost there. Yeah, that's right. No. With that weapon. What, you want some too? Shit. Oh, the brother. Right. Well, sorry. Head of the class. Hey!
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
There we go. Much more I get.
Almost there.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Shoot him. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, grenade. Idiot. Ay. The car, dude. Suck at shooting. The army will be so proud of you.
Someone call for a limo!
Nathan, time to go!
Shit. Go! Hey! And they did nothing after that. Idiots.
Okay. I hope I don't go to Alphys.
Oh, wow.
Shit. What? It's empty.
What?
Oh, you're such an asshole.
Your brother. Right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia.
Wow.
What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise. It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross.
Right.
But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and... I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey.
Oh, boy.
Hey, it's me. Yeah.
No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Ah, yeah, we're going to Scotland. Wear some skirts.
No. Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Huh.
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, place was already abandoned.
Well, that was an exciting matchup, but unfortunately I believe we're gonna end with this episode. It took me a while since I figured out how to finish that chapter. Well, Anyways, I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.